Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. And fired from the flank into the area. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession, but it's been a frustrating performance from them so far. They just haven't had enough gut.
Hazard!